Bubbling Tornado Tag Team Contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, from Jacksonville, Florida, Heckler Joseph King.
Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
From the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready for absolute mayhem, because that's exactly what this is going to be.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
team partner from Grand Rapids, Michigan, the original gangsta, Jake McDonald.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Millions of people watching this Raw match all over the globe right now. So guys, no pressure.
There's the bell, and this Elimination Tornado tag match is underway.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Got to keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Oh, out of nowhere!
Looking good now. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
There's the clothesline. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, what force behind that kick.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Oh, wow. Avoids the impact there.
Look out.
Guy's on. Will it be?
And he gets out of the way.
So damn.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. He's delivering an old-fashioned.
Well, that's it. Oh, this may very well end it.
The Fisherman's Buster. That should about do it.
I think you're right. Goodbye for that, Fisherman. This is dangerous.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, it might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Oh, out of nowhere. He's got him hooked.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
Wow, what a slam to the ground.
Yeah.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The neck breaker. This one is over.
You're right about that, Michael. And that guy will never be the same after that. Hey, this may very well be it. Looking to put an end to this one. End of story. This one's over.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
So damaging.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Can he score the pin? We're looking at complete domination here. The neck breaker. This one is over.
You're right about that, Michael. And that guy will never be the same after that. Look out!
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Talk about catching a beating. What a move! What a smart move!
Avoids the impact there. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
This guy's just too strong. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
The Fisherman's Buster. That should about do it.
I think you're right. Goodbye for that, Fisherman.
Look out, look out. Oh, there it is, the Diamond Cutter.
Hit perfectly. What a move. Come back up.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Not today. Too fast. Now back to the ring and into the cover. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. We're looking at complete domination here.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
We're looking at complete domination here. Uh-oh, the big boot is falling.
And this one may be over.
He thinks he has it. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Look out what's going on here.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
the way.
And that shot was dialed in. Doing a number now.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, no. We know what this is. The Fisherman's Buster. That should about do it.
I think you're right. Goodbye for that, Fisherman.
Going for the big one.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, there it is. The Diamond Cutter.
Yeah, hit perfectly. What a move.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. What a display of power that was. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's astonished. He thinks he has it.
Two.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
We're looking at complete dominance.
There it is, the neck breaker.
Oh, man, that's brutally painful.
He's setting it up. We've seen this before.
It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
He is just getting busted up.
Oh, that might be it right there.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
The Fisherman's Buster. That should about do it.
I think you're right. Goodbye for that, Fisherman.
What a move.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He did it. What a huge win.